Hello, hello, hello. Sorry, I'm so late. Oh, I've got a call away to do stuff. It took longer than expected. I'm not even set up yet. I'll do a bit of video spamming and then how we all do it. Feel really bad for being so late. And if you're wondering why you can probably hear my clicky clicky, it's because I've got a new headset. So expect more clickiness in the future. I've got a headache, and it's really doing my nutting. I'm going as fast as my fingers will possibly allow. Don't panic, don't panic. What have we been up to today? Yay, that's racked up again in DS. I don't want to be in there, I want to be in there. And one last one in there. Right, sort of. Now let's get the game launched, shall we? Oh dear. Might leave that open. Open that. You'll have to let me know if my mic's picking up too much stuff. Loud, ain't it? Crikey. No, I don't want to create. I don't want to create a game. Silly device. Right. This microphone is a lot more sensitive than the old one. Might have to turn that down if I can. Oh, it's gonna do this annoying thing again, is it? There we go. So how many of you were back at school today? Did you have fun? I know I did. I had lots of fun. Falling asleep on the sofa. 2.5 hour little power nap. Did me the world of good. Creaky, creaky. Bear with 2 seconds. Got myself a little bit of mood lighting. Just trying it out. Let's see what I think. Start. Right, so we're in midwinter now. More snow on the floor. Yay! Don't you just love that snow? Let's check the state of the Moo Beef. Yeah, Moo Beef ain't doing too bad. We're gonna need some more straw, some beet, and TMR, and some more wheat. I like it a lot. I wonder, does it still work? Aha! New toys to play with. There we go. Let's muck the beef out, shall we? It's not beef, it's... Dare I? Come on. What do you? These won't take too long to muck them out tonight. Hopefully. It's Mount Pumor. That's better. Come on, don't be shit. Evening, Dooku, how are we doing, bud? Don't worry, you haven't missed much. I was a bit late getting started. Evening, Rob. How we doing? There's a gate there. That's one crash for tonight. Wonder how many more we'll get. Nice one. I'm gonna guess Counter Strike's a, you know, bang bang pow pow, me shoot you die kind of game. What'll be able to do that? Come on. Oh, get up the hill. Yeah, we can climb up there now. All's good in the world. Snowbank. Oh, I bet I missed it. Of course I did. I'll get off the fence, you silly tractor. That's crash number 2 and 3. Need to get myself a crash counter, don't I? Going to be some new server rules coming out soon as well, which will make things a bit more interesting, hopefully. I don't know what some of them are, but I don't want to say just yet. Spoil the surprise. Alright, it's not going to get up there in high range, is it not? It's not going to get up there in medium range either. Any advance on medium range? I'm the king of the poo pile. Na 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 na. Whee! Alright, grab a spoonful of beets. A spoonful of beet up the medicine, go down, medicine, go down, medicine, go down. Just a spoonful of beet up the medicine, go down, de-de-de-de-de-de-de. Right, I won't sing anymore. Don't worry, I'll save you here. Yes, I know, I'm using a muck bucket, or a mucky bucket. Beggars can't be choosers, though. That'll be why. We'll close that. There we go. Yay! Why you're not unlocked? There you are. Check to see what that did to the moo moos. More sugar beets are required. Got to remember to keep the bucket down, otherwise it'll fill up with snow. Don't want snow in the bucket. Poor Mumu's all out in the cold. Probably is it -1? That's not good. The snow ain't gonna melt anytime soon, is it? I might, yeah. If we're going that way, we may as well. So I want to buy that field. So wrong button. You'll have to let me know if you can hear me brake pedal squeaking. If you can, it means I've got to get the WD-40 out again. It also means that I actually use my brakes. Which is probably contrary to popular opinion. Squeak, squeak, squeak. We'll just ignore the snow that's in there. It'll be fine. Always struggle to get that in the right place. Wrong button. There we go. I'm going to sell some milk and buy a bit more land. Well, see how much it costs to buy a bit more land, actually. There we go. Squeaky, squeaky. Spoon for the sugar, hops, the Montesson, go down. Ooh, Morton's got a lot of milk to sell. Right, so that's 9. Yeah, we'll sell 2 loads of milk tonight. Because why not? Need a little bit in the tank for next time. There's everybody else. I'm just down playing with his chickens, and looks like Gordon's up playing with his sheep. Brakes. Oh, slidey, slidey. put some light on the situation, shall we? Don't be scared to chat, peeps, you know. I'm not in VC with anybody, so I need somebody to talk to. This snow is getting really deep now, ain't it? I'll have to see if I can do some contract gritting. For the estate. See if they want to pay me money. And we've got enough money in the bank now to buy field 97. But we don't have enough acreage allocation left for this year to buy it. So I'm thinking I'll have a look, see how much field 106 is and how much area that is. Purchase that one instead. Didn't really stop where I wanted to. Oh well. My bad. Boop, boop, boop. That's right. Need to take people up to Seaview. I think that van and that truck are a bit snowed in, ain't they? Head up to Seaview in a bit. That'll do. Make some money. Money, money, money. Must be far more. Yeah, well. That ain't mine. We should get how much? Sounds like we're treading snow. Why am I on top of that? I'm 99% sure I don't need to buy any more water. I can get in my museum. Yay! Yeah, we'll turn around in here, why not? Do 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 do. What's that? Well, we could actually get that. Ugh. Tell you what, we'll get that. Bear with me 2 seconds just while I am. So that's 160.085. Six, weren't it? It was 0.85. Yeah, we're going. By the time we come to buy the other field, it'll be fine. Would have made enough money back. Alright, senior group to sea view. I know some of you have probably already seen what I'm going to show. And we've got Christmas lights. More festive lights, if you don't celebrate Christmas. Who's been dumping their snow there? Take forever to melt all that. Watch out for that crashed car. Should really get rid of that car. It's been there long enough. Down the hill we go. While we go down there, I'll try and drink some coffee. Trying to order a mouthful of coffee is not easy. Oops, bit wise. I think the council needs to come in. Grit this road, don't they? Aww, somebody built a snowman on the beach. More festive lights. I didn't know we had festive lights down here. So we'll take up the whole road. I don't mind. Thinking about it, probably could have gone and taken the tanker back and got that spreader. Done a bit of road gritting. There's a car there. What's that, crash number 5? If anybody's keeping count. Another car there as well. Turn your lights on. Maniacs. Oh no, this road has been gridded. Once. We got a little snow Sam. I love that. go! Whoop, there's a car there. Oh, I've gone the wrong way. Oh well. See you in a group. I'm about to turn left. I was too busy following Gordon. Down the hill, up the hill, get stuck behind a car. I'm gonna catch up. Nanny nanny boo boo. Just because we can, we'll go the, you know, super scenic way. Sugar, 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 sugar. It's not very often we get the train screenshot. Oh, I'll get the right one off screen, thank you. There we go. Chugga 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 chugga. Shoo shoo. Looks like Wayne's been ordering more stuff. Do 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 do. Oh, I don't think... No. This road ain't been great. I don't know. Might have been. Snowman up who's wasting snow. More heaps of snow. Mm-hmm. I was betting Gordon's going to my farm to borrow the pressure washer. Certainly looks like it. I don't know. Has he gone in 90? Yes. A bit too fast, aren't they? A little bit of lag, and away we go. 80 hours, woohoo! I still think that car's got warning markers so I don't crash into it. Any more than it's already been crashed into. we'll park you here. Turn the engine off. Jump through here. Wah! Jump that. Wah! Squeeze down it. Right, that trailer's empty. How much is that? 51. So we're not going to be too far off buying it again. Who's this? It's Wayne! What's some of the Mario? Oh, we'll wait for Wayne to synchronise. There we go, he's synchronised. Yay, he's still on the sound as well. Result. Too far. I didn't even see Dusty leave. I must have been doing something. Yeah, that's all spelt right. Hey, hey. I've got to start parking stuff square in sheds. Tell you what, we'll cheat. We'll put the spreader on the front link, bring it back to the farm, and then we'll put it on the rear link. And we'll go spreading. After I've done a bit of TMR and some wheat. I know you wouldn't normally grit a yard, but I'm gonna grit my yard because, yeah, reasons. It just makes it a little bit easier and simpler. And I like simple. Well, I think Gordon might be gritting as well, actually. Hopefully he's taking the big spreader and I'll just take the little cavern and... Hopefully. I suppose we'll find out in a minute, won't we? Bump, 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 bump. Alright. I'm sure I saw a Gordon. He must be buying himself some sheepy weepies. That's £5, mate. Back. Sorry. Actually, somewhere to park. Oh, I know where I can park this. Hopefully, if there's unless there's a collision on it. No. Result. Can't get through, like, but you know. Just need to remember it's there. Okay, there. Oops. Forward gear. Who's that? It's a Colin. I'll probably get told off. Oh well. Never mind. While I'm waiting, I'll change my tank. I know there's a tractor there. I know there's a tractor there somewhere. Right, that's that bit cleared. Yeah, we'll drive down the road the wrong way, why not? We'll cheat a bit. clear the path as well, you know, would be good. And we'll do this side as well. Reverse gear, please. Thank you. There is a corner there somewhere. Who needs to go forwards when you've got reverse gear, eh? Roads? Where we're going, we don't need roads. Helps make it look a bit more presentable, doesn't it? Carve out a bit of a turning area as well. There we go. That's that bit done. Okay, it's not as much salt there as I thought there was. Never mind. Probably a bit pointless doing all of the shop, but you know. Job's worth doing, it's worth doing right. And all that. Clear a majority of it and leave some bits. Not worse than trying to buy something and be in a big mess everywhere. Didn't quite get that one right, did I? As long as we get a majority of the snow up, I'll be happy. I think Wayne must be setting his pigs. Four-wheel drive and diff-lock for the win! I could probably go see what Colin's doing somewhere. I'm only doing it backwards because it's easy. Press the wrong button. Tell you what, on the way out, we'll soften this corner up a bit. There we go. Trailer. Yes, I know the support leg's still lowered. See? Right now. Forwards. Really wish they had an option for a front one as well. think it'll make it a lot easier. Tank slapper. Don't think he liked my little beep beep. Chugga 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 chugga. We'll just clear the snow off the edges of the road. Won't go too mental, would it? I hear an aeroplane. That was a bit tight. Four calling ones, get out then. Wrong button again. I will get this in the place where I want it in a minute. I will, honest. Oops. Do that first. And then do that. This isn't going very well, is it? Blooming brick. Oh dear, it's been a lot of snowfall. The only problem with winter is everything takes so long to do anything because you've got to clear your snow as well. Helps if I can see what I'm doing, don't it? Come on, forwards. Faster, faster, faster. Alright, we'll do it this way. Nearly finished, he says, hopefully. All the snow out the yard, or as much snow as we can get out the yard. Make the snow free zone. I've been conning you after. Do you think it's something I said? Drop that there for now. Oh, feed mix around. Grab the fan. Oh, it's got some wire in the sprinkler. Oh well. Grab the bed. Go on, grab the bell spike. Need to grip that bit there. Not all of this bit, but I'll do a lot of this off camera because I know it's boring as hell. I get bored doing it, so I know you guys must get bored watching it. Alright, we'll grab one of the round straws, shred that, unload it. I'll unload half of it. Helps that straw go a little bit further. Left, nope. Top side, right. Okay. A drawing into the post. Last time I checked, that wasn't good. A bit too much out, but hey ho. Quick. Grab the bucket. No snow. Not reverse. Reverse. Crisscross. Run as fast as you can, you can't catch me, I'm the Disney Birdman. I hope silver! Backwards! That didn't go as I wanted it to. There we go, that's better. That's better. Doesn't like running the feed mixer and moving, does it? Forward motion. Why tractor no go? See if that helps. There we go. Try again. No? That's weird. Oh yeah, I always do that, forget to turn gearbox off and then wonder why it doesn't do what it's supposed to do when I want it to. That'll do. Forwards, forwards, yeah, mule, yeah. Not sure how we can get snow in it when it's full of silage, but you know. I'm all fingers and thumbs, I keep pressing the wrong buttons. May have put a dent in the feed mixer. Again. It's got to be snowing heavier now. It's got to be. The amount of the bucket's filling up. Life is full of surprises. Huh? The pedals tried to run away. Oh, that'll do. I ain't gonna argue with it no more. I'm still on the right side, yeah. One on the left. Turn the lights off, we don't need them on. Not anymore. Shortcut. That's why. Hand throttle. The bane of my existence. Alright, turn that back on. And over here. Got the 309. That'll help, won't it, if I put the bucket right on the floor. Dump the snow out here. Don't want snow in the sheds. Oh, that'll do. Them bits will just disappear in the snow. The more important thing is getting the I'll leave that as is. I'll have it before I put it away, not really gonna matter. Stabby, stabby. Right. That means I ain't gonna rot my straw, so I'm gonna put this away. Come back, grab the bucket. Watch out for the fence. Strongest fence known to man, that. Bear with me 2 seconds. There we go, sorted. Sorry, I thought I was going to sneeze and it didn't come. I wanted to sneeze as well. Go and grab the bucket and do it all again. And then the last thing we have to do will be to feed some grain. That was if I get close enough to the bucket, don't it? Normally, that was if you get close enough to the bucket. Oops. Right. 615, tally ho. Yeah, and throttle. That's another key bind I need to sort out then, ain't it? Is there an issue when you lose all your key binds? Probably not the best angle to be barking the PTO at, is it? No. I'll have to rethink my loading strategies. Oh, you can get over a little lump of snow. I'm going to put another two in. Should be enough to see it right. Yep. That was a lag spike and a half, wasn't it? Thought the game crashed. One more. Just get, you know, some semblance of being full. There's a wall there, you donut. Hey. Oh. Alright, I didn't need to do any more feed. Oops. A bit of barley and then chops a good one. There we go. Perfect parking. Not perfect driving though. Oops. Right, I need to get round and fill this up before it can get any snow in it. That means don't crash in, numpty. No, a little bit of snow ain't gonna hurt it. Don't tell me it's going to be. Yeah. A little bit of a faff to fill it up, but I think if I leave a little bit of grain in the bottom of it, it'll solve the issue. I need to change that keybind. Well, I say I need to, but then I'll forget what I'd change it to. A little bit more in. They ain't going to take a full trailer load. Oh no! That's what we'd like to see. Don't think we're going to have enough grain for winter, eh? It's a good job we've got loads of grain coming. From harvest. That'll do. Man, fingers crossed, touch wood, it shouldn't fill up with any snow. It's got more than 5% in it. I forgot this is a much shorter trailer. This side. There we go. Bish bash bosh, jobs are good. Might as well fill it up with fuel. Won't bother washing it around. And then that is us done. And it's only taken an hour and a half. It's all good fun. Right, park this up and that's it, job done. There we go. Let's double check the moo-moos. Green bars all around. What's capacity on that aggregate? 4,100, and how much milk have we got? Nah, I'll leave it. I'll leave it. Yay, I had lots of frame drops. Whoopee! Probably what nobody's been sticking around to watch. Never mind. Alright, thanks for watching, peeps. And yeah. I'll catch you all again soon. Bye for now.